That's excitement.
Oh my god!
The youngest one, Michael's right here. And he's a little softer because the younger they are, they have a little bit softer fur. In contrast, the oldest one is Rocky, and he's 12. This is Rocky now. Alpacas live an average of 15, 18 years, so
really?
They're still very good lifespan, so he's still young. You have Pablo Picasso right here. This mm-hmm. guy's a character. This white one is Lawrence, and the beautiful one right here is Alan.
Yeah, this is such a dope experience because she's been saying she wanted these for a while,
yeah.
And I couldn't see it myself.
No, it for me was just stumbled upon them.
Uh-huh.
It wasn't until I stumbled upon them. And
which one do you like the most, babe?
I don't know. I like all of them. Wait! I like that one.
So it actually, we call it a blanket because I've folded it, but it actually comes off, like when you share it, it comes off flat.
Okay.
And you feel it's very soft. And now what's cool is you use all of this. So this is basically the full blanket.
Mm-hmm.
And what you could do is you can either sell this to somebody. The other cool thing is once it's back from the mill, I mean, you feel how soft it is, mm-hmm. but it's just as soft as cashmere.
Oh,
so okay. If people were buying cashmere, which could be a competition, the disadvantage here is it doesn't pill.
Oh, you're talking? Are you all talking to me?
These little things aggressive with food.
I know.
You can't move.
Let me regroup. Look, watch this. Here. Good job. Look, he tried to get it.
Like, what is your strategy right now?
Gotta box him out.
You box him Whoa! That's just popcorn?
No. What is that?
It's a goat mix, so it's got corn in it, grain in it, just little pieces of stuff. The reason goats have these looking eyes is they can see 320 degrees. He's got really bad arthritis, so he doesn't climb, but...
thing, though. Hey, eat that grass in your mouth. It hurts. Eat that grass. Eat the grass.
Choice, man.